Okay, before I let you go, you have to tell me your summer wish. Like the one thing you want to happen this summer.
I don't know.
You little liar. Yes, you do. You want a hot makeout with Conrad Fisher. You've been in love with him since we were 12.
He doesn't see me that way.
Oh, he'll see you. Leave the Christmas lights up till January.
This is our place. We make. Why are you acting so different?
Tonight, Conrad and I were talking by the pool, just the two of us. Felt different.
I like you better with glasses.
I like me better without them.
Why couldn't you let me have this one thing? Admit it, you cared where I was, who I was with.
No, I didn't.
Conrad, do you want to give Bellie your present?
Sorry, I forgot.
I wonder if this is the way all crushes die. For him, I would have traveled endlessly around those curves.
This is our place. We make the call. See?
Thank you. I always had this weird feeling there was something going on between you and Conrad. Did you buy me that infinity necklace for my birthday? I knew it!
Bellie, about the necklace.
I'm sorry I brought it up.
No. I did get it for you.
Last night, you and I almost kissed.
I was pretty wasted. I don't really remember much.
I used to dream about Conrad and imagine what it would be like, and I felt safe. Because, you know, it was never gonna come true. He would never feel for me what I feel for him.
Bellie, Conrad is the sun, and when the sun comes out, the stars disappear.
If you stay ready, you won't have to get ready.
That was cheesy.
Can I take you to the ball?
What?
I mean, I already know the dances. That's no problem.
I'll think about it.
Think about it.
Thank you.
I think I messed up some of the steps. But I need you.
I don't want you to need me. I want you to want me.
I do want you.